here, one win and one loss from Sheboygan, Michigan, representing Mutt MMA. Put your hands together for Caleb Compton. And now, in the blue corner, he sits 5'8" tall, weighing in at 213 pounds, making his MMA debut from Boyd, Michigan, representing Friends and Family MMA, Stephan in the Hearts gym
record. Yeah.
Cahoon. Alright. That was 9 minutes of MMA cage fighting. Oh yeah. I can't kick with these jeans on. Alright. The judges are debating in their heads right now. They did not take notes at all this whole fight. They weren't even watching it half the time. Just kidding. I sure hope they were. Who thinks that Caleb Compton in the red corner won this fight?
Yeah!
All right. Who thinks Stephan Cahoon in the blue corner won this fight? All right. Stephan. She's a beast. Super tricky, like their parents named them tricky names just to mess with me tonight. Like their whole lives, they had tricky names. Alright. Alright, so we have a split decision. Just here to enjoy a good time. All right, we have ref number one scoring this bout. Compton 29, Cahoon 27. So, red corner. Dun dun dun. We have judge number two score this fight. 29-28 for the blue corner. Judge number three scored this fight 27-30 for the red corner. Your winner, red corner.
Hey, that was a hell of a fight, dude. For being your first one.
Mr. Compton. Hello. All right. How was that? How many fights do you have now?
Three
bites, and what's your record?
2-1.
I could have looked at my notes, but I'd rather you say it. All right, I hear that you caught your breath. You spent a lot of time in mountain that third round, and that probably really helped make sure you won this fight. Who would you like to thank for your success tonight?
My trainer, Master Jamie.
All right, man of few words. Master Jamie, like I said, I've known him for a long time because we did AAU Taekwondo back in the day when I was like a young little brat. You can ask him about it. It's pretty cool. But is there anyone else that came out to support you?
There.